We are expecting a few southern spots to be in upwards of 3 inches of rainfall from the remnants of Florence as it continues to come through. A certain back edge will be moving across the state between noon and 2 o'clock this afternoon, and that will effectively put an end to the heaviest of the rainfall. Still a chance of a shower, but I think even a few breaks of sunshine are a possibility with temperatures in the 70s by the time we get to a much different evening commute. Clouds will start to fill back in later tonight, but some clearing. Temperatures will drop back into the 50s to lower 60s. Tomorrow, clouds, a couple of sunny breaks, and not out of the mid 60s in a lot of the area. And it looks like we'll stay in the 60s Thursday with partial sunshine, only to have the next system try to arrive on Friday. With that, a passing shower, and then we cool it back down again. Fall-like conditions expected for the weekend as well.